guys.
Welcome to Vlogmas Day 23, aka Christmas Eve Eve. I'm just hanging out in my room eating some yogurt. Amanda's coming over at like 7. Gonna do Christmas stuff, bake some stuff. I'm gonna talk to you guys in a little while because I'm not really doing anything right now except for eating my yogurt.
Hi.
Hi.
It's not working out very well.
It's gonna go everywhere.
Should I put like another cookie sheet under it?
Yeah, that might be smart.
We're making our snowman.
Oh, that was hot.
We're making peanut butter cookies with little Hershey kisses in the top. And we're doing a snowman-shaped giant s'mores, which we're not really sure how that's gonna work out at this point.
But it's gonna taste good, so whatever.
We might have to like eat it with a spoon out of the pan, but it's okay.
So switching to the Amanda cam, our snowman just came out, our little s'more snowman, and does that look like a snowman to you?
Wish we had stuff so we could make it look like a snowman, like facial features.
Yeah.
Do I have M&M's or something?
Oh, no. You have little Hershey kisses.
We could do like M&M eyeballs, Hershey kiss nose.
That'd be cute.
What about the mouth? We'll figure that out.
How experiencing the nose being put on because it's all we have.
Oh yeah.
No, it wouldn't go up that high.
Good. That doesn't look like a nose.
All right, I think it's complete.
What?
I'm trying to pick up the
wrapper. Oh, no! We made peanut butter cookies and put little dark chocolate thingies. Yes, they came out much better than the snowman.
Thank God.
This is like Christmas dubstep. We're getting gas. Well, Amanda's getting gas. You can't see her. She's in there. Do you see her? We got eggnog shakes from Mickey D's. Ooh, the light went off. And we're gonna get gas, and then we're gonna go look at more Christmas lights. She came out, and she was looking at me like, what are you doing? I'm gonna get out of the car and keep her company. So, how do I take this off? Hi, Mom.
Are you vlogging?
No, I'm just looking at my phone. You like my new phone case Amanda got me for Christmas? It's a Vans one. So cute. Why does that say Salt Life?
Because that's like just a thing.
Okay.
Yeah, like the ocean.
Okay.
Salt Life. Did you hear that bitch is honking at us?
Hey!
It's
like 11:45 and I just got back from my annual 2-day before Christmas, last minute, I didn't buy anything for your mom for Christmas shopping trip with Lonnie, because he decided that he only bought like 2 things for my mom for Christmas and we needed to go buy her more things. So we went around and got some stuff, got her a set of glasses because she's always complaining that we don't have matching glasses, and these are the same exact ones we have. So she's gonna get 8 of the small ones and 8 of the big ones. So we're gonna have 16 small ones and 16 big ones. So she can't say we don't have matching glasses anymore, because we got plenty. One of these car vent clip things, soap dish for the shower that she's been talking about. She's been talking about a grindable salt shaker, so I found that one. Some of these tissues for her work apron. This Walmart perfume, which smells exactly like Victoria's Secret Pure Seduction, and some lighters because my mom smokes. So yeah, I love you guys. Thank you for watching. Peace out, Girl Scout. I'll see you guys tomorrow with Christmas Eve. Bye.
I got your runaway smile in my piggy bank, baby. Gonna cash it right in for a new Mercedes. You were worth 100,000 miles, but you couldn't stay awhile. I got your little brown shirt in my bottom drawer, baby. Your little white socks in the top drawer. You were always leaving your shit around.